And welcome back to Uncharted 3. Sorry, I am very late. I know, I know. I don't roast me in the chat, man. I know I'm late. I was talking to somebody, and I had to wait for food to get here. So, wait a minute, guys. Okay. This is why I wish my cousin would throw away cans. Or truth be told, that's probably mine. Okay. We're gonna continue from historical research. When I was setting up my streaming center today, I accidentally knocked over an ashtray or an ashtray, so that's something that happened. Not really expecting it, just something I popped off. Right. And this.
Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
All right, I think we're good.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Yeah, here we go.
Make sure Twitch settings is right. Twitch real quick. Oh shit. Thanks to Thomas 3415 2678. I think I got that right. Thanks for the follow, my man. Yeah, usually in reruns I don't really monitor the chat, but if you was here during my reruns, I appreciate it. Why ain't that okay? Why ain't that working? All right. So this is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna third. Yeah. Third. No. Why the fuck ain't that working? I don't know. Yeah, but sorry I'm late, guys. I had a busy few time, few hours. I don't know. But thanks for the follow, my man. I appreciate the follow. If you wanna join the chat and stuff, you can.
Buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey. Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time.
Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
I have marinara sauce dripping down my chin. Dick's on fire. Punch him in the face. Bat. Oh, fuck. You scared the shit out of me, bud.
Could you? Come here.
Ow.
Not a complete loss.
All right, fucker. Okay.
Hiya, boys.
Gonna knock everybody out.
Hurry.
Everybody gets in my way. Knock them out. Now you good.
Let's get the hell out of here. Hey, through here. Somebody gotta fill me in here. Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Well, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? You only had two.
Great.
No, right, yeah.
Just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Okay, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
All right, we're good. Come on down.
There's fucking quicksand and he just fucking vanishes in thin air. Alright.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. Sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, find the lost city of Ublar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubalkali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute. This is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something. It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind. Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there.
I think the one is over here by this casket. By this one.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
In ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Now, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time. Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
This mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Where's the moon symbol? No. The moon looks like that. Where's the moon symbol?
What are you trying to work out?
Shut up.
I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
The moon looks like a sundial. This is it? No, it looks like a...
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
So if I stand here... This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this on, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
Be damned, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yeah, they're Marlowe's men.
Get ready for the...
Your poison.
Get ready for the puzzle-heavy fun to begin.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. It's like it's some sort of mechanism. But someone scattered the gears all over the room.
But basically, this is just a basic pick up and put where it belongs.
There's another cog up on that ledge.
If I take too long, I will look it up and check and see.
Did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Hey, maybe you can use those cogs to connect the turntable to the pulley system.
Let's give it a shot. These are the right symbols.
Maybe they're in the wrong place. Was there anything else about that image on the wall?
Don't.
Each of those pegs has to have a gear on it for the pulley system to work.
Let go of that. Thank you.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, it looks like the two gears next to each other rotate in opposite directions.
So would it be switch it with this way?
I guess that wasn't right either.
I know. What if we alternate the symbols? So that all the crosses turn one way and all the dots turn the other.
That's worth a try. Okay, so that didn't work either.
So, let me watch the fucking symbols again. Okay. So,
I guess that wasn't right either.
Crosses go one way, go another. I hope it don't matter, like. This is right.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
So I... This should be so easy to me.
Okay, so you have to alternate the gears here between the plus and the four holes. So you start with, let's see, the largest of the four hole ones, or one of the large ones anyway.
And that means us goes here. There we go. There we go.
so sure that it's treasure they're after? Okay, all the floating body parts? What are you giving me the creeps?
Go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Okay, that didn't work. Okay, so that didn't work either. I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Well, you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping.
Need to look for a person with armor. Our armor set.
That wasn't right either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Oh, I'm getting closer to it. I think
okay,
it's,
so that didn't work either.
I think it's getting closer.
Okay. I guess that wasn't right either.
Something to do with this area.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
I wonder if I go this way a little bit.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Does it even shine towards the statue? I mean, it. No.
I guess that wasn't right either.
Where does he stand at? Toward the steps. Where's the steps? The steps. Run towards here. You're back to these and just run.
Okay, so that didn't work either. guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Skip button.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Oh, there we go.
I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
I'm getting it. So I think that's a head. Oh my God.
I guess that wasn't right either.
Stuck forever doing this.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
It looks like a man stabbing the chest. If you find it, let me know.
I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Oh, you stupid son of a bitch. Grab that. Where are you? Where are you? All right.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Okay, so I that see didn't it, work though. Either.
I see it. Stop fucking doing that shit! Yes! Fuck yeah!
See? You were worried.
Wanna pick the fuck up again? This don't really matter though. That didn't take me long as last time. I think last time when I did this puzzle, it took me like 2 hours. So I beat my normal time by an hour.
Come on.
So that's always nice.
Okay, so Nate. Did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
Ah, it looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
This is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
Here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey. You think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
I'm gonna take a quick break. Hang on.
Seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Fighters or whatever they're fucking are.
Think we can get through up here. Won't budge.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side.
How's it going, Elena? Sully, I need more ammo.
1 second, kid.
Sully, I need it now.
Enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Because we're trying to save the world, man!
Just don't get it. Just don't get it.
Just don't get it!
Shit, don't sneak up on me like that.
Oh.
find a way out.
And how are we going to do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
You see any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
Oh, fuck it. Just let's go.
Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Let's get out of here.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take him out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way.
Ah.
Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
This is a psychedelic trip, by the way.
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh God. Oh God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Relax. Trust me.
I don't want to.
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Resist.
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you. Where is it?
No.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
God, I don't know. I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is.
I'll save the rest of this and take it to work with me tomorrow.
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
Take that fucking car, and just fucking gun it.
Ah!
Surprisingly, this is like my favorite part of this game. One of my favorite parts. Because it's, you're just chasing him, and you can never get to him no matter how fast you try. Ow!
Excuse me.
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Now! Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking to you, boy! You think you're pretty tough, huh? I'm going to show you tough.
I like your captain.
Oh! What did that sound like? Cowbell. Ah, big boy. Oh, he's buff.
Shit, where did you come from?
That's what I'm saying. Well, that will do it for this episode of Uncharted. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember to hit that like button if you're on YouTube after the fact. Remember to always subscribe, to always follow me for more streams. And remember to follow me on my YouTube and Twitter and TikTok and all those, Instagram. I post random inspiring messages on my Instagram sometimes. And I reply if somebody messaged me on Twitter. I will reply to them. As always, guys, love you guys to death. Don't forget to keep gaming, keep being positive, and I'll see you in the next episode. Till next time, guys. Peace.